Hi.
Hello.
We had a vomiter in the cafeteria if you want to clean it up.
Oh, I'm not the janitor.
Knock, knock. Sorry to interrupt, but it's Mr. T, and I've got a new student delivery. So why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself? Okay. Yeah.
Hi, everybody. My name is Stephanie, but everyone also calls me Steph or Hot Steph, sometimes Cheer Captain.
Oh, snap. It's her. It's Coma Girl.
You're like all over the internet.
Am I?
I read about you.
Yeah.
You're like a Lady Han Solo, frozen in carbonite.
More like the new pizza rat.
Guys, come on. Seriously, she's not just a meme. She's a living, breathing person. How about you ask her some real questions?
Yeah, thank you. I got one. Thank you.
When you were in the coma, how did you poop?
How did you poop?
That's enough.
Hey, come on, guys. But yes, I do want to know, how did you poop?
Okay.
Was it poop?
My son is permanently scarred by this. And you're okay with it? You don't seem to be doing anything about it.
Look, to be clear, I did not host the party, nor do I condone it.
There was drugs and drinking.
This school isn't teaching them the dangers of partying.
How did they get a hold of it?
Well, they decided to go. I can't control everything that teens do.
Well, maybe you should learn.
Listen. Everyone, this is not her fault. This is my responsibility. I'm the one that threw the party. She knew nothing about it.
I really didn't. And
she didn't know.
I was also mad.
So if you've got a problem, take it out on me. Oh, okay. Let me answer some of your questions. Was there drinking? Yes. Oh. Was there a lot of drugs? Yes, because when someone said, "Can I bring Molly?" I thought they meant their cousin. And was there what can only be described as a very enthusiastic oral party?
Yes. That just means they were talking.
But
that's
I will clean those drapes.
Oh, no. But guys, she had nothing to do with it.
Was there a fire?
Okay.
Yeah, that's... people's hair got burnt.
No,
I thought that kid had ginger hair naturally, but it was the fire. Okay. It was fire
she'll
on his head.
And
I'm still trying to work out whose tooth this is.
That's my son's.
Okay. Winner. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay. It's fine. I hope it goes back in. Just
bye, Stephanie.
Shove it up.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I really appreciate it.
Guys, seriously. Everything.
I really appreciate it.
Okay.
She's a mess. I'm so glad you all stopped by.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.